Hi friends, today we are playing Trick or Treat. Ooh, welcome to Trick or Treat Line Award. Cut the line. Huh? I don't even think I've got any money. You wanna favorite it? Not yet. Purchase new bags. Free limited UGC. Wow. I'm number 31 in line. Earn XP and level up to earn upgrade points. Spend upgrade points. Invite friends for rewards. Skip to the front. Shuffle the queue. Redeem free UGC. Oh, okay. So there's all these things here. So wait, we stand in line, if I understand this correctly, to go trick or treating? Why? Invite a new friend, help them escape the maze, both of you get rewarded. Oh, is there a maze? Why does it cost so much to cut the line? It was cheaper back when I started. And you only cut one person. Line cutter, woohoo, I got an award. Run to the front of the line. Oh. Cutting the line costs so much money. Oh my goodness. And I have zero pumpkins. I don't even know what that means. Bags. Ooh. You need candy to get these, though. Exclusive. Huh. I don't know what that means. I'm not quite sure I understand how I get so much money. Why does it take so long? What are these upgrades? Candy multiplier. I have to buy points? How much are points? Oh, points are like Robux. Yikes. Wow, this game takes a long time to get to the front of the line. Woot, I made it out, so now I got some candy, so now I can buy myself a candy basket. Woohoo! Anyway, that's how you play, folks. Let me know in the comments below what your favorite part of this game is. Please like and subscribe. See ya!